This place reminds me of a legend. The Lord of Ragwell Lake.
Lord?
They say it's only ever sighted on stormy days. It's reputed to be a vicious and dangerous beast. If we could, I'd love to take care of it before somebody gets hurt. Oh wait, I'm getting deja vu, like something similar's happened here before.
A monster that only appears with thunder.
Ah, that's a cool story. If we see the thing, I say we take a swing at it.